What's up everybody, my name is Rob Simmons and welcome to my channel. As a request, I'll be able to do another performance by Jennifer Lopez. This time she'll be singing Waiting for Tonight and Walking on Sunshine from Let's Get Loud. So two for the price of one, that's always exciting. And I always say this in my requested reaction videos. I do take reaction requests, but as a rule, you have to be subscribed to my channel. So if there's any other videos from Jennifer you want me to react to, whether music videos, live performances, let me know in the comments below. That being said, I always look forward to making a JLO reaction, so let's get to it. Oh, I love how the eyes is cheering already. Interesting close-ups.
Like a movie scene in the sweetest dream, I pictured us together. Now to feel your lips on my fingertips, have to say is even better than I ever thought it could possibly be. It's perfect. It's
that dancing? Well, it's not dancing. It's interesting for a stage performance. Oh yeah, here we go. If you know me, you know I can't resist the dancing. I just wish I wasn't confined to a chair. Oops. Nice.
Necesito más de lo que me das, todo ya no es suficiente. Me dejé llevar por un beso más.
Wow, you had to be very strong to do that. Espanol? I love how she goes back and forth between English and that language. Espanol. Is this Walking on Sunshine? Or did I speak too soon? Yeah, I think I spoke too soon. This is not Sunshine. Oh, I stand corrected. Sounds good to me. Nice. Oh, I love that high energy beat.
Oh,
Nice. Love it. Nice. Loved it. Is there anything else? Because there's 2 minutes left. There's gotta be something else. I'm not trying to be greedy, I'm just saying. The audience has the right idea.
Is it getting a little hot in here?
I'm sure it did with all that dancing. Oh, a third song? Ooh. We're back to waiting for the night. Okay, now I just feel silly dancing at this point. Oh yeah. Awesome. The audience had the right idea. That was an awesome performance. Every time I react to J-Lo, I just love her high energy, her talented vocals and her dancing. And this show was a prime example of that. But of course, I gotta give some credit to the backup dancers because they also did a really great job. And it did actually remind me, I did see J-Lo live in Toronto back in the summer of 2019, which was an awesome show. I'm very glad I saw it. And she had backup dancers from World of Dance because she's a judge on that show. And was this the case here? I don't think so, because this was from a long time ago. And I have to admit, before I started even watching this video, I thought Walking on Sunshine was going to be the same song that goes, I'm walking on sunshine, the classic one, but obviously I think that was a cover of Jennifer Lopez's, so that was a pleasant surprise. So all in all, another fantastic performance. But let me know in the comments what you think of this video. Thank you for watching.